Hi, I'm Chris Brock. We're here in Clerkenwell today. We've got a couple of very cool models that we're going to be shooting on a rooftop above a busy office. I'm on your side, but only for a while,
of course. You never use words you can't afford. Honestly, don't leave home without it. You never get nervous anymore.
So wait up. You never get nervous anymore. Did you want me to say? Hey, what did you want me to do? What did you want me to say?
So what we're doing, we've got two lights set up here. We've got one main light, just illuminating the whole scene here. That's quite a nice directional light. So on the other side of Everton, we've got some nice kind of shadows going on and that sort of thing. And then up here, just a little catch light. And that'll be shining down from behind, which kind of accentuates kind of the jawline and the side of the head. Just gives it a little bit more depth and a bit more definition. So it just brings it out a bit so you don't get too much of a flat image. You never get nervous anymore.
What we're doing here, we can't. We're getting her to look pretty melancholy while I light her from here and also from here as well. So she's got an all-round, quite a nice light, but maybe with a little bit more of a highlight from this side. And then we're using aperture to control the foreground and shutter speed to control the background. So, for example, if I want the background to be a little bit darker, I just up the shutter speed a little bit. And if I want the foreground to be a little bit lighter, I can either adjust the lights and bring them up or open the aperture up a bit. So hopefully that'll bring Carly out from the background. It should be nice and moody and dark.
Great. We're done. Brilliant.
Well, we got rained on quite a bit, but other than that, I think the models were pretty comfortable. We got some nice shots and we were quite creative with the lighting, and hopefully it's all going to come out well. So thanks very much for watching and catch you next time.